Hello, and welcome to Starlight Photo. So, you booked in today for a photo session, is that correct? That's perfect. Okay, my name is Cassie, and I'm going to be your photographer today. You're just kind of going for some casual photographs today, nothing formal, no. Just some headshots. Okay, great. Well, I can do that for you. One thing that I like to do for my clients before we have the photo session, if it's okay with you, maybe if I lighting will maybe wash you out a little bit, so I like to add a little bit of color, a bit of highlight, that kind of thing, if that's okay. And if it's okay, I'm going to start just by fixing your hair. Really beautiful hair. Yeah. So these are headshots you said you're having done today. Yeah, so you kind of want, you're going for a kind of a professional look or something a bit fun, a bit glamorous. Okay, just really casual. And we can play around a little bit. Okay. Okay, just a simple little airbrush there, which is perfect. Are you okay if I just spritz a little hairspray to make the style last? Perfect. Just gonna cover your eyes, okay? I just wanna get any spray. Of makeup here, nothing too crazy. You already have makeup on, I see. Yeah. These are just gonna kind of benefit you in the final outcome of the pictures. So I'm gonna put a teeny tiny bit of concealer. Is that okay? Just under your eyes a little bit. Lighting and stuff can really kind of wash you out or it's just gonna enhance the pictures really. Okay. And then I have a highlighter. This is a strobing stick. Make this really nice. It's this really shimmery, nudie colour. Nothing over the top. You're gonna look very sort of natural with this. I'm just gonna put this above your cheekbones. Okay, and I'm just gonna blend it. May I ask what these headshots are gonna be for? You're an actor? I see. Then it's very important then that you have these. I'm also just gonna add, I see you already have mascara on, but I'm gonna add a little bit more, if that's okay, so that it really makes your eyes pop in the picture. sticky or anything like that. Yeah. Okay. I'm really sorry if you can hear that dog barking. It's our studio is right next to residential areas, so unfortunately you do have some annoying noises, but hopefully it's not too loud for you. Okay. I'm also gonna put a little bit under on your lower lashes. Lipsticks here. If you'd like to choose one, they're both different ones, kind of a nudie, kind of neutral color. One's a little bit brighter, so you know what you would like. So this kind of nudie color. Yeah. If you're going for the more natural, or if you want something a little bit brighter, I have this brighter color. Now, if you like to take some pictures with both, that's totally fine. Do some ones with the neutral colour and then we can switch to the brighter colour if you want a few more fun shots. Yeah, you want to do that? Perfect, okay, no, that's fine, we'll do that then. So, we'll start with the more neutral, nudie colour, shall we? Yeah, this is just, it almost doesn't even show up. Enhances what you already have. Really lovely natural color. Okay. Okay, perfect. So we'll switch to the different color as we go on in the shoot, okay? Okay, so are you comfortable? Are you ready to begin? Great. Okay. So let me just get my camera. So, I have my camera here. And I'm going to be taking the shots on here. Okay. So, I have a flash on here. I'm not sure if I'm going to be needing to use this tool because the lighting's really great, but we may use this. And I have my... I can change the color setting, okay, so if you wonder why I keep doing that, that is why. Okay? And if you want to kind of see your poses, you can just look in the little mirror here and you can kind of see yourself a little bit, okay? So I'm just going to be snapping away lots of different shots. I'm going to take lots and lots of pictures, so, and then at the end obviously you can go through them and see what you like. I'm just going to keep taking pictures, so feel free to change poses and angles and all that kind of thing, you know, the kind of thing that you're after. Okay, so I'm going to be kind of moving about a bit. Okay, I'm taking a picture. So, okay, let's just take one and see.